Siddharth Shukla had finally won the Bigg Boss 13 title. The handsome actor has been constantly grabbing headlines of his antics in the reality show. The Balika Vadhu actor, who was recently seen flirting with some of his co-stars inside the house, has reportedly dated some of the most gorgeous ladies from the television as well as the film industry. From Rashmi Desai to Shefali Jariwala, here we bring you the list of all the actresses Siddharth has dated so far. Let's take a look. Rashmi Desai. The ex-flames Rashmi Desai and Siddharth Shukla have always made headlines of their equation in Bigg Boss 13. Reportedly, both of them were romantically involved while doing the show Dil Se Dil Tak. Apparently, they had a huge fight on the sets of their show. The actors who are currently seen in the Bigg Boss house had even refused to shoot with each other so many times earlier. Shefali Jariwala. The Kaata Laga fame actress Shefali Jariwala has apparently dated Siddharth Shukla way before she got married to musician Harmeet of Meet Brothers. However, her marriage didn't work out and she got divorced in 2009. Later, she got married to Parag Tyagi in 2014. It was just recently when Shefali opened up about sharing a past with Siddharth on the national TV. Smita Bansal. The beautiful actress was seen playing the role of Siddharth Shukla's on-screen mother-in-law in the popular show Balika Vadhu. Although the actors have refuted dating each other, there we have a lot of speculation surrounding their relationship. Aarti Singh. Before entering the Bigg Boss house, Siddharth and Aarti were reported to be dating. Not just that, during some of the tasks in Bigg Boss house, Aarti's gestures for Sid was enough to indicate about their equation. To add more to the speculations, even Shefali Bagga had revealed that Aarti had dated Siddharth. However, both of them have always refuted link-up rumors. Drashti Dhami. As some say, love cannot remain hidden for a long time. Siddharth Shukla and Drashti Dhami, who enjoy a great fan following on social media, were grabbing headlines for their romance. The actors who came close to each other on the sets of Jhalak Dikhla Ja were apparently dating for a long time. And soon, there were reports of their split. Drashti is now happily married to Neeraj Khemkar. Tanisha Mukherjee. Kajol's younger sister Tanisha Mukherjee also reportedly dated Siddharth Shukla. Although both of them never spoke about each other, there were reports of them getting cozy at a restaurant in Mumbai. It was also reported that both of them were so engrossed in each other that they didn't even realize that everyone was noticing them coochie-cooing. Pavitra Punia. Siddharth and Pavitra, who have shared the screen space in Love You Zindagi, were speculated to be dating each other. However, both of them called it just friendship and refuted the reports of dating. Akansha Puri. Akansha's current boyfriend Paras Chhabra and Siddharth Shukla initially didn't share a good equation with each other in the Bigg Boss house. However, they have now become friends. What surprised us the most when Paras said it openly in Bigg Boss 13 that his current girlfriend had once dated Siddharth. So friends, that's it for now. For more such interesting updates, stay hooked on to Bollywood Bubble.